Chapter 18. 4 years later, Big Jimmy felt like doing some tinkering with some old electronic components. Through a stroke of luck, he accidentally creates the first and greatest video game of all time, which he promptly names Jump Jump. A year later, Albert Fozz, in his near insanity, was experimenting with creating an artificial child, one which he named Baby Boo. While in construction, Albert wondered if he could create an explosion that would release your mum from the underground. For some reason, he decided to combine the two projects and created a sentient bomb with the mental capacity of a toddler. Obviously, this did not end well, and Albert, along with nearly all of his technology, was destroyed in an explosion caused by Baby Boo. Feddie Fozzbear, who had managed to activate his animatronic mega shield before the explosion, decided he would take care of Baby Boo to make sure she didn't cause any more harm. While this was happening, from within the core of the sun, what was left of Johnny Hotbody's old body was rapidly ejected out and sent on a collision course with Earth. The return of his brother made it hard to be mad at anything at the time. Big Jimmy, Johnny Hotbody, Sisterly, and Baby Grandma returned back to their regular livelihood